re-up.
S.A. Panic.
You are one scary ass bottle. Kick it off. Probably about four, you know what I mean? About four. Finished up with a little incline bench, not too heavy, basically getting blood flow today, getting reps in. We're doing more videos, so I'm showing more of my everyday workouts, not just the biggest lifts like you guys seen in the past, even though sometimes we will go heavy, so you're gonna see like big ass days. But a lot of it, man, is just putting in work. Not every day you gotta grind out the hardest and the heaviest every single time, but you want to still put in work, you want to still push your body, but you don't have to push your max all the time. I always preach that, same with Pitt. But got some good solid work in today, a lot of accessories, and solid day of training as always. I mean, for me, if I come out injury free and I got a good workout, that's a solid day regardless what we did or how hard we pushed it in weight wise. As long as I'm injury free and, you know, I'm staying active and the muscles are firing, it's a good day for me. But anyways, we're gonna have the Cars and Cartel. This video will probably be out after Cars and Cartel, but I'm gonna show you what we got right here and shit. Just getting the shit ready in the back in the warehouse. The guys are getting it ready. And, you know, about to be a good time. It's actually gonna be tomorrow, so looking forward to that. But next thing we got coming is gonna be in July. We'll be out in Arizona, I believe the 28th, and it's gonna be for the Culture Fit Expo. Phoenix, Arizona, it's gonna be a good time. So if you guys are out in Phoenix or surrounding states, come through and show love, man. Come say what's up. But anyways, here we go. Orale, I might have it at home because you know why? I took it to one of those meet and greets, those NZ.
How you doing, big dog?
Chilling, man.
Putting that work?
Yeah.
So I probably have that shit at home.
Yeah, because I can't find it. It was back there in that corner, baby.
Yeah, I probably have it at home then.
Why is this everything on?
What did you get that tank?
Oh, yeah. I'll get it for you right now. But double XL. I forgot about that one.
Give me the pushing kilo.
These came in just today.
Oh, those are bad. Oh yeah, these are new. Let me see. What's that one? Look at these new ones, baby.
Are these the new style ones?
Yeah, easy money with the blue. Easy money tanks with the blue.
Let's see. Pushing kilos
too easy. Yeah. That's a shirt.
And all these, the tank.
And this
I
one,
wrote it down
and
already.
One white up one of those.
Let me get my notepad.
Go ahead, get that hat out. Just make sure your hands aren't dirty.
You can barely lift it. Look at them. I'm not eating for a
thousand. Ooh. Fresh. Look at that. You guys can find this tomorrow or whenever.